Do you want to improve engagement on your YouTube videos? When you take the time to reply to viewers that have left comments on your videos, it motivates them to watch more of your videos and become a fan of your channel. In this video, you'll learn how to enable or disable comment notifications on your YouTube channel and videos, the 7 comment tricks to increase viewer engagement, plus how to manage the comments of all the videos on your channel in one place. Hello, my name is Herman Drost from DrostDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, hit the subscribe button or hit the bell notification icon. Here's how to enable or disable the comment notifications on your channel and videos.
Click the YouTube settings icon. Click notifications. Under notifications, make sure you've got the box checked. Send me emails about my YouTube activity. Accept emails of unsubscribe from. Under channel subscriptions, check the box occasionally notify me of new videos and activity from my subscriptions. Under comments and activity, check the box activity on my videos or channel, activity on my comments on others' videos, activity on other channels. Here's how to manage the comments on individual videos. Click on your video manager, just select the video that you want to manage, click the actions drop down, click more actions, click comments, then check the box allow all comments, hold potentially inappropriate comments for review, hold all comments for review, disable comments, and just click submit. You can also manage the comments for all videos just by clicking the box at the top. You can select all your videos, click comments, check the boxes, click submit.
Here are the 7 YouTube comment tricks to increase audience engagement. Number 1, reply to comments. Make sure you reply to all the people that leave a comment under your videos. They've taken the time to leave a comment under your video, so by replying to the comment, they'll be more inclined to reply to future videos and possibly become a future subscriber. When replying to a comment, you might want to give an in-depth answer by referring to a video or a playlist. Just make sure you include the full URL in the comment so it becomes an active link. Another way to engage with your audience is to ask a question in your video, then say post your answer in the comments below the video. Number 2, add style to your comments. If you format your comment, it will stand out from other comments under the video. To bold a word, just put asterisks around it. To use italics, put an underscore on each side of the word. For strikethroughs, put hyphens or dashes around the text. Number 3, add hearts to favorite your comments. You can use a heart to show appreciation for your viewers' comments. When you click the heart icon, it re-engages your viewers because they receive a notification from YouTube. You can even re-engage your audience by clicking on the heart icons of comments of old videos. YouTube will recognize this as activity on your videos, and you might even get a bump in the rankings. Number 4, pin comments to the top. Did you know that you can pin any comment to the top in the comments section of your videos? The beauty of doing this is that viewers will see this first when they leave a comment. You can even choose to pin your own comment to the top. For example, you could redirect viewers to a playlist that's related to the content that they've just watched. You could also ask a question, what was your favorite point in the video? So if you read an amazing comment, you might want to pin that to the top so it encourages other people to leave comments also. Keep in mind, you can unpin a comment at any time. Then the comment will be moved back to its original position. Number 5. Like or dislike comment. YouTube rewards you for engagement and activity on your videos. Therefore, click the like icon when somebody leaves a comment. If someone leaves an inappropriate comment, you could dislike it, or you could flag it as spam or abuse. Number 6, add time codes. Did you know that adding time codes in your description or your comments are clickable links? For example, when replying to a comment, you might want to redirect a viewer to a certain section of your video. You can place the timestamp directly in the comment and it becomes a clickable link. When they click on the link, it'll go directly to that section of the video. Alternatively, you can right click when you get to the specific section of the video, then copy and paste the link into the comments. When they click on the link, it'll go to that specific section of the video. If you have a really long video, you can add a series of time codes in your description or your comments. A viewer can then just watch that particular section of the video. Number 7, use Google Translate. Sometimes viewers from other countries don't know how to write English, so they'll leave a comment that's in their native language. You can translate it by just copying and pasting it into Google Translate and then leave a reply in their own language. Your viewer will be amazed that you took the time to translate their comment and leave a comment in their own language. It just might earn you a new subscriber.
Here's how to bulk manage the comments for all the videos on your YouTube channel. click Create a Studio, click Community, and at the top here you'll see Publish Comments, Held for Review, Likely Spam. So here are all the comments for all the videos on your channel. The most recent comments will appear at the top. For each of the comments, you can like, dislike, or click on the heart and reply. For each comment, you can also remove the comment, report spam abuse, hide this user's comments on the channel, always approve comments from this user, add this user as a comment moderator. Might want to also check held for review, because sometimes these are usually ones that are being filtered, so you might want to just check them occasionally to see if you should approve any of those. And also check likely spam. These are generally comments where they've added a link in the comment and they get filtered out, but you might want to check through them. You might see one that you could approve. You can also click on community settings. Here you've got your hidden users. If you've checked to hide this user's comments on this channel, you can also block or blacklist certain words in your comments. So it says comments closely matching these words will be held for review. You can add the words here that you want blocked. And you've also got your default settings here. Comments on all your new videos, allow comments, high potential inappropriate comments, hold comments for review, disable comments. And comments on your channel, allow all comments, hold potential inappropriate comments, hold all comments for review, disable comments.
Let me ask you an important question. Do you have any tips to boost engagement when commenting on YouTube videos? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and I'm sure others would too. If you want to know how to comment on your phone using the YouTube app or the YouTube Studio app, click the card icon. If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos.